when it first happened, I don't know what the hell happened to me. It felt like I'd been shot in the thigh.
Jericho's got the Walls of Jericho on the game!
While one warrior mended his wounds, another shocked the world as Chris Jericho made history by beating both The Rock and Stone Cold in the same night to become the Undisputed Champion.
Y2J is the first Undisputed Champion!
As the best in the world reveled in his triumph, a forgotten hero reemerged to reclaim his place on top of the mountain.
It has been 8 long months of hellacious rehabilitation!
Just in case you've forgotten, I am the game, and you can bet your ass I'm back!
With a newfound purpose, Triple H dominated at the Royal Rumble, securing an undisputed championship match at WrestleMania against the brash, outspoken champion.
I tried to tell you I was not a joke! I have beaten every superstar there is to beat!
And after aligning with Stephanie McMahon, Y2J appeared ready for the Cerebral Assassin. But no one should ever count out the King of Kings.
If you make it to WrestleMania as the Undisputed Champion, unfortunately for you, it will be time to play the game.
complicated as they get, ladies and gentlemen. Triple H won the Royal Rumble, giving him a title shot against Y2J. Triple H and Stephanie, who have been having marital troubles, found out that Stephanie was pregnant.
Oh, that's right. They're going to renew their wedding vows live on Raw until Linda McMahon called Triple H and told him the pregnancy was a giant lie, thus ending the relationship.
Stephanie then sided with her longtime nemesis, Chris Jericho. Jericho further added fuel to the fire by telling Triple H that he intentionally injured the game's quadriceps as a way to ruin his marriage. Now that's the way to turn it around. And down he goes. Not the most effective striking here. That one went wide.
Open to Triple H like this.
One has to imagine that Stephanie's presence at ringside is a significant disadvantage for Triple H.
Well, the man threw his marriage away, JR. A lot of people call Stephanie evil, but let me just tell you, evil doesn't look that good.
Give me a break, King. Stephanie McMahon is a Jezebel, plain and simple. Have you forgotten that she... The game, pulling a page out of Ric Flair's book with a figure four.
Hey, be careful, Stephanie.
Wait a minute. She dug those fingernails right into the man's eyes.
Stephanie, look out.
Oh, no. Triple H with devious intentions.
I think I see a look of concern on Stephanie's face.
Stephanie got herself into this mess.
Oh, no. Don't you dare do it.
Jericho with a missile dropkick that separated the game and his soon-to-be ex-wife.
Boy, he just got laid out. With the respect, the confidence, and poise Triple H is showing.
Triple H, the cerebral assassin, so accurate with these shots.
Ouch, that's gonna hurt.
Oh, and a nice elbow. Wow, what a counter. He made that reversal look easy. Only Triple H can take control of a match. This is why they call him the Game King. Triple H is the ultimate student of the game. The undisputed championship is on the line here at WrestleMania 18.
I think I see a look of concern on Stephanie's face. This can't be how she expected the match to go.
Stephanie got herself...
Oh, no! He's gonna pedigree him!
The Game going for the pedigree here! Destroyed as well. This could very well be the last time that we see the Game in a WWE ring. Jericho reverses it.
Quit running your mouth and let them do this thing.
Back into the ring now.
Five.
And he gets leveled.
Collar and elbow tie up. Triple H exacting a measure of revenge.
Wait a minute. Stephanie's in the ring?
I think she's trying to get Jericho disqualified.
Oh, no, the ref took the chair. Now what are you going to do, Steph?
Uh-oh. Look at her face. And the Game getting nose-to-nose with a woman he was once happily married to.
Is the referee going to allow this?
Jericho with a scintillating chair shot right between the Game's eyes.
I can't believe my eyes! You hear how his leg connected? Uh-oh, this is bad. From that, he's putting those educated feet to good use. There's another great kick. Oh, nice counter. Properly timed, right on point with the drop kick.
Yeah.